this has been a wonderful celebration, a much deserved honor, and I'm so happy to be a part of it.
Lear, thank you for all of the things you've done for this community, for the families of many, many, many citizens of New Orleans, and thank you for your leadership going all the way back to the civil rights days to present. Happy 90th birthday, and thank you once again.